paying us, they're out investing, they're out innovating, and they're going to outcompete us, continue to outcompete us. This incremental change, but fundamental, dramatically better outcomes for young people is what this is about. And I think the collective brain power and this making for all those challenges makes me very, very hopeful about it.
You know, why is that not much innovation?
That's a great question. The education sector has been very, very slow. I mean, starting with our calendar being based upon, you see how technology has transformed how we do business. Technology has transformed how we engage socially in our social networking. Technology has not transformed how we do education. So education has clearly been great that maybe not even decades, maybe centuries old.